Go ahead.
Okay. So my project is on mine is basically about how music affects your mood and if you have focus or not. And I did this project because my nana constantly complains about how me listening to my iPod doesn't really help me with homework. So basically I took 6 people, I put them all into like individual rooms, and I had them all listen to the same music, which was rap, alternative, and acoustic. That's why I have the I had them all listen to the same song, which were probably around 30 minutes. And I had them take a questionnaire before and after the quiz, well, the music. And they each rated their scales on happiness from 1 to 10. And most of them chose like a 7 to, I want to say, 5-ish. And then, yeah. And after they took that, I calculated all the results and did a whole data table, which I don't have, unfortunately. And my hypothesis was that if you did listen to music, you would basically, like, it would trigger a nerve called your fallopian tube, and that, like, connects your focusing and your memory. And I thought that by listening to music, it would trigger that, and it would help you remember. So, and my outcome was that music actually did affect your mood and how you memorize stuff, because I had them also, like, memorize the order of numbers before and after the quiz, and so far, when you listen to rap, it did help a little bit memorize it because they made it into a rhythm with it.
Gay Jackie!